and I'll do the walk of shame back to your seat.